First you would get mad in these streets, but now you don't get mad, cause now you know me. I'm stuck on my cheese, girl, ain't no need to worry, cause now you got me. At first you would get mad, cause I was fuck around in these streets, but now you don't get mad, cause now you know me. I'm tryna get this bag and stack up my cheese, girl, ain't no need to worry, cause now you got me. You know how I do, you know I got you, girl, ain't no need to worry, you know you my boo. You know how I do, you know I got you, girl, ain't no need to worry, you know you my boo.
Ooh, what's good, Grizzly Collects? We are back with another haul video. I'm super excited for this one. I think I told y'all this might have been coming too. We got two packages from things from around the world. Hold on, we're gonna open up the lighter one first, see the heavier one later. We'll start with the lighter one first. I told y'all put in two orders. This is technically the last haul video of our apartment that we're in. This is the last video, so make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You guys don't know, but this is dropping during the 90-day challenge. But whenever this does drop, the 90-day challenge will be over. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it, watched all the videos and stuff, but back to it. But yeah, this is technically the last haul of our address, you know what I'm saying? Last haul where we gonna be at. Now this order is a small one. We just got two comics here. Now these are comics that I'm following up on. I don't know if you guys remember, once again, things from another world. And let's get into the first comic we got. You guys know this is actually the second edition of this one. We grabbed the first version. We got that new Ninja Turtles. I'm loving this new Ninja Turtles story. Apparently, for some reason, they're all like broke. They're all in different areas. Like the first issue, if you didn't read it, I'm sorry. Raph was in jail. I'm still trying to figure out why he's in jail. I believe they go more into the story after. I believe this is book number two. So I believe this one is about Mikey, which is who you see in the back all crying. And then he's surrounded by his brother. So we got to see where Mikey is at. So I'm excited to open this up. So stay tuned for that, because I can't wait to read this. Literally probably one of the things that I'm going to open up and read whenever I get a free chance. Next, this is something else that I've been waiting to grab. This cover looks badass. We actually grabbed the second edition of this book first because it was pre-ordered and I didn't know the first issue was out already. We got Wolverine Volume 1. You know Wolverine, he's in my big three. My favorite characters, Batman, Spider-Man, and then Wolvie Wolf. So, yeah. I had to get that first book because we already have the second one, but I didn't. Obviously, I'm not going to read book two, but I'll read book one first. You know, that's just stupid. But, yeah, man, these was the first two that we grabbed. Good pickups. I can't wait to read both of them, man. I can't wait to read all of them. You guys know I recently just got back into comics, probably like a month ago, and it's really been just helping my mental and just everything that I got going on and all the drama, really been helping. Let's get into the second package. I'm most excited about this one, I ain't gonna lie. And then we have another package coming to a comics, but it hasn't shipped out yet. I did send them a message because I think I paid for this stuff like last week and it still ain't shipped out. It's about to be Wednesday, big dog. Like, what y'all doing? All right, now we got the next one. Oh man, let's go. And these was pre-orders too. These was pre-orders. So how you can do it from things from another world is you can pre-order the comics before they come out, and then whenever they do come out and they're ready to ship, they just ship right to you. No hassle. I do love that. And the fact that I don't have to pay anything just right now. I could just, man. Then again, I wouldn't mind paying because it's only $4 for these comics. So I wouldn't mind. But hey, anyway. Ooh, wait. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's start with my least favorite first. I mean, obviously, I'm going to love reading all of these, but I'm going in order. First one, this is the first official issue of Batgirl. I don't know much about who did it, but we are going to, this is the first edition, and you guys know anything Batman I do love, so we're going to tap in, see if we like it. I did see some content creators saying that they did not like this comic, but you guys know everyone has their own opinion. I'm different than all those other guys, so I might like it. They, you know, might be different. So we got Batgirl. This is the first issue. I do believe I subscribed to this one, so I'm going to get all the books. Next. Oh, man. Honestly, the first character that I got introduced to live action TV shows from. This is bittersweet, man. We got Green Arrow. This is the annual number one. This is Arrow Family Forward. So we about to see what this is about. I do believe there's multiple issues with this one. So we're going to tap in. But if you know me, you know I love Green Arrow. Like, one of my favorite. Like, literally, he's in my top three of... Because I got to think of my top three of DC heroes. But I do have a top three. Obviously, Batman is on there. And he would be number two. But I don't know who number three. I do know who number three will be. Static Shock. Mm-hmm. That's my big three. Obviously, y'all know y'all probably thinking Superman. No. Static Shock, baby. But yeah, I love Green Arrow, man. And then my number fourth one will be Green Lantern. But this is crazy. I can't wait to read this. See what this is talking about. Last time I read about what's going on with Green Arrow, he had betrayed it like the heroes and was with Amanda Waller from Absolute Power. So I'm actually intrigued to tap into this one. Definitely intrigued. I can't wait to read it as well. Last but not least, I think I actually missed out on this one. Was it this one or the other one? One of these, either this one or the Wonder Woman. I missed out on the first issue and I had to wait until they did a second printing of it. But I think, I don't know if I caught this one or not. I think I did catch this one, but we got, bam, Absolute Superman. Now, Superman is in my top 10, but he's just not in my top five. He's not, well, I guess, no, because if we do... If we go Static Shock, boom, boom, Static Shock, then four. Yeah. Four Green Lantern, five Superman. I'm cool with that. Yeah, we got all Absolute Superman. I was about to say All-Star Superman. We got Absolute Superman. I cannot wait to read this, y'all. Absolute, like, this Absolute Universe that they have, that DC has made, bruh, I'm all in. No pun intended. I'm all in, man. I'm loving it. The first issue of Batman was crazy. I actually have the second one on the way of Absolute Batman. I love the first one. I'm tweaking to read the second one, which is on its way too, which is why I messaged them like, yo, hurry up. I'm ready to read Absolute Batman issue number two. And I also think I got a Black Lightning in there. Oh, yeah, we got some good stuff coming this next one. I cannot wait. And we'll have some Amazon comics, too, coming in. So, from Amazon. But I cannot wait to read this all Absolute Superman. This all this will probably be the first one I read of the new comics that we brought in, to be honest. I'll probably go this one, Green Arrow, Ninja Turtles. And then I got to tap into the first and second issue of Wolverine. But... that is everything we grabbed with this haul, guys. Nice little five piece. Yeah, nice little five piece of comics. I will have more coming. Like I said, we're going to keep doing these hauls. And please let me know if you guys want me to start doing reviews to the comics after I read them. Like, you guys want to know my thoughts and stuff like that. I definitely do not mind filming out for you guys, but just let me know, because once you see this video, that means that the content has shifted of the channel, which means I've gotten rid of a lot of videos. We're just revamping the channel for this next run we're about to go on. So please stay tuned. Let me know what you guys want to see from the channel henceforth. Road to 100K, Grizz.